Base run. Two players with one ball try to stop a third player from scoring points by running around a set of markers or base. Defenders pass the ball to one another, aiming to tag the attacker. Defenders are not allowed to throw the ball at the attacker. If the base runner reaches the markers or bases without getting tagged, then a point is scored. Once the runner is tagged, the defender who tagged them becomes the new runner.